Hema Malini is on a visit to her constituency since the past 3 days. By far, the Mathura MP has visited 13 villages in her constituency and is actively interacting with the people there. Talking to India Today, Hema Malini said that she has been visiting Mathura since the past 3 days and discussing the problems the locals face. She said that now her target will be to work for the resolution of these problems, so that the villages also become as beautiful as the blooming mustard farms she saw on the way. Hema Malini said that Indian villages bring one closer to nature, as they are still attached to the land and have not become mechanized like the cities. Hema Malini also took a moment to appreciate the natural beauty around her. While passing by some mustard fields, Hema Malini stopped her car and took selfies in a mustard field. Though when people started gathering around, the MP went back to her car and continued on her visit. During the intercation, Hema Malini also praised PM Narendra Modi and expressed confidence that the BJP will win elections in 2019. She reiterated that India has progressed under PM Modi's leadership and has also gained a distinct position on the world stage.